Good morning, I'm Emily Byer. An update on the search for two Shawano County brothers who disappeared while on a trip to Missouri. At a press conference, investigators said they are searching multiple locations and are in constant contact with the family of Nicholas Diemel and his brother Justin. Anyone with information on their whereabouts is asked to contact the number that is on your screen right now. The ships arrived yesterday and the festivities will begin at 11 o'clock this morning. Shipboarding begins at 9 o'clock tonight and there will be a fireworks show at 9:30. The event runs all weekend. At EIA Air Venture today, Apollo 11 astronaut Michael Collins will be the featured guest tonight as they commemorate the 50th anniversary of the Apollo 11 mission. In 1969, men successfully landed on the moon and returned safely for the first time.
I'm meteorologist Michael Fish. After maybe a few morning clouds, sprinkles, or a light shower, we'll have to watch for any redevelopment of a thunderstorm this afternoon into the evening, but I am not talking about a washout by any means. That chance continues through the night. And actually tomorrow, for your Saturday, looking all right for part of the day, there's a chance of an afternoon shower storm. So 83, it's going to get windy out there as well. Maybe that stray afternoon thunderstorm and possibly for a few of you, a few raindrops in the morning. Tonight, though, 68, just a chance of a few of these scattered thunderstorms. That means most of your night's all right, not everyone going to see them. And then for tomorrow, another chance of just a hit or miss thunderstorm in the afternoon. It's going to be warmer and more humid, 86 degrees. Sunday, almost the same thing, an 87, that slight chance of an afternoon shower or storm. Better chance Sunday night. Moving on out of the area on Monday morning. As far as Tuesday, that's when we finally start to cool things down. Now stay connected all day, every day at NBC26.com, or you can download this news app for free in the App Store.